Whoever's behind the line in 3, 2, 1, go.
Qualification 32 starts off with all 6 robots in motion. 8 points going to the Red Alliance for 2 cargo in the upper hub, and they unload and get the quintet. It'll be a Red Alliance advantage by 10 points as we move into the teleoperated period and drivers take control. Cargo getting delivered 2 from each side into the upper hub, 2 points apiece here in teleoperated. 36-28 is your current score with less than 2 minutes for play. Cargo going in from the Blue Alliance. 5,002, the Dragons lining up on the blue tarmac. 180 spam delivering from the high hub. Holding on to their advantage, 48-38 with 95 seconds remaining. They get the 18 cargo required for the extra ranking point. But 22-52, the Mavericks from Ohio are fighting back, as they are only 3 cargo away from the extra ranking point for the Blue Alliance. 70-46 is your current score with 70 seconds remaining. Our current high score for the Smoky Mountains Regional, 139. Can we beat it as Blue Alliance secures their ranking point with more than a minute to go? The Mavericks closing the gap for the Blue Alliance. 28-point difference. But 44-67, the Titanium Titans deliver 2 up high as they get close to 135 seconds remain. Now as teams head back to their respective hangars, 44-62, Full Metal Jackets from Kingston, heading back over to the center line after pressuring. 22-52, now lining up and ascending on the mid-rung worth 6 points. Red Alliance breaks 100 with 10 seconds to go, 180 climbing up. 5 seconds to get to the traversal rung. 3, 2, 1. Red Alliance taking away 4 ranking points for that match.